You know, in particular, my dad has worked his whole life, right? He worked his whole life, and we struggled through my entire childhood and everything until we finally got this. So for him, I think it's extremely gratifying.
Put it in a nutshell, I have eaten hot dogs about every way that you can cook them. But that's kind of where we came from. We're used to struggling. We enjoy the good times, but we handle the bad times. I actually went into business with my dad after high school in the automotive business, speed shop and a garage and a parts store. And he stayed with me until he retired. And then a couple years after that, well, I closed the auto parts store because it was just too hard to make money doing that. And that's when I decided to go ahead and take all of the shop equipment I had and start doing metalwork.
My degree's in finance, and so I was gonna be a stockbroker. I didn't even last, I don't think, a whole day doing that, and that's when I called Dad, and I said, Dad, I don't think I can do this. And Dad said, well, what do you think about coming to work with me? And I said, well, if we're gonna do it, we need to do something a little bit different. So I'm gonna make it, I gotta have my niche, right? I gotta have my niche, and I better get a niche that nobody else is into. That way, you know, it's just mine. And so, you know, we went off into the dredges, and I just went to school on them, right? So, you know, we built that first one, and then every chance I'd get, I'd go out and get on whatever dredge I could get to, talk to the operators, sit with the operators. A lot of times they let me operate the equipment.
My dream has always been to take care of the ones that are working with us, and they take care of us. And that's just how it works. Everything I've got, I have because the fellows that work for me and my son have made that possible for me to have that.
I guess, you know, I just couldn't be told that I couldn't do it, right? I mean, if you look at where we are, we're in Kansas, you know, we're building dredges in Kansas. Why would you do that? And, you know, everybody told me I couldn't do it, right? And so, but I just don't see that. I just don't see can't, right? I just can't see why can't I?